9 months after the U.S. government legalized hemp, thousands of people will be here in Denver today and tomorrow for the annual Northern Colorado Hemp Expo. Colorado is one of the largest growers of hemp. This weekend's expo is a chance to see some of the 25,000 products currently available.
You're going to see all things hemp here on the floor, from, you know, a lot of CBD, cannabinoid tinctures, gels, body care, food products. You'll also see building materials, fiber products, guitars made out of hemp.
The Hemp Expo is being held at the Crown Plaza Hotel near Denver International Airport. The forum and conference are sold out, but expo tickets are still available for $15 tomorrow.